One, two, and one, two, three, four.
Hi guys, it's Mindy here, and I just want to show you guys my outfit of the day. So today's Friday, and I'm about to go to the beach and hang out with my friends. We're just going to go bike riding, probably get some food, and then I think we're going karaokeing at night, which is going to be really fun. So yeah, here's my outfit. Just looks like this. Yeah, so that's my outfit, and basically all that I'm wearing is this thrifted shirt. I'll move back for you guys. And I like it a lot because the collar and then these like panel areas have really cool detailing. And I just tied it up in a knot. And then underneath is my bathing suit, which is just like a bandeau with a peacock pattern. I really like it. These shorts are thrifted. They're Levi's that I cut up. This belt is also thrifted. Let's see. This bag is thrifted. You've seen this in another outfit of the day that I had. And then this hat is from Nordstrom's, like the BP section. And right now it's on sale for like $15 because they're having their anniversary sale. So check it out. And then I will take off my hat so I can show you guys my hair and my makeup. Okay, so my hair, I braided my bangs up. So they're like away from my face. And then I just did these like really loose, beachy waves with a flat iron. Oh yeah, and I'm wearing these earrings that I got from Forever 21. Okay, and then my makeup, I kept pretty simple. I just did like a thick winged eyeliner and some coppery shadow in my crease. No mascara either, because, I don't know, mascara always flakes on me when I go in the water, so yeah. And this is waterproof eyeliner, so that's why I'm wearing it. And I have bronzer on my cheeks and Wet n Wild blush and highlighter. And then I'm wearing this Revlon super lustrous lipstick in, I think it's Coral Reef. I will check and then I'll put it in the description box what the actual name of the color is. But yeah, I really like it. And on my nails is Sally Hansen Extreme Wear in Bubblegum Pink. And then, oh yeah, let me tell you about my shoes. I don't want to take them off because they're really strappy, so I'll just show you guys. It just look like this, and they're wedged gladiator heels. I got them at Ross for around like $12. They were super inexpensive, and they're so comfortable. So, yeah. Okay, that's my outfit. Thanks for watching, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.